So this is Carey Price at the end of the second period, trying to get a puck to a little Carey Price fan behind his own net, trouble getting it through the mesh. He consults with the linesman, Ryan Galloway. Ryan Galloway delivers the puck to somebody off ice, points out the little fella, says, hey, get this puck down there. The whereabouts of that puck right now, it's a bit of a mystery. Maybe we'll try to get to the bottom of this. This little guy really wants to get his hands on that puck.
So then we go off ice, and he doesn't get the puck. We checked in with him, so then what happens after the game?
Just talked to their people, and they gave him the stick. So, you know, I appreciate the kid coming to Chicago to cheer us on.
His name's Harry. He actually had the no glare on because he had an outdoor game before this, and he is a goalie. He said he's your number one Chicago fan.